I'm Tommy Dorfman. I'm an actor and a writer.
Well, I think what was instilled in me, specifically from the women in my life, from my mother and from my grandmother, people who I admire greatly and look up to, is a growth mindset, always evolving.
You know, seeking strong women and championing their work as well, and supporting it and speaking out about it and using my platform to give voice to that. Because I think so much of masculinity is performance. I mean, so much of life to me is performance.